started on the second floor on the left side of the building. The initial call came out. We actually had fire through the roof upon arrival. The time the initial call came out, you can see a header. So it had a good start before we got here. It is the office building for Chateau Royale Apartments. It's an unsprinkled building. Doesn't need to be sprinkled by law. So right now what we're trying to do is finish knocking the bulk of the fire down. There's no injuries. State Fire Marshal's office is investigating.